Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them. Be careful. This is a construction area. We would not want our workers to alarm security. Arasaka Network. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the throat otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. Oh, shit, not good.
Now, B, I have our attention. Pull out our link.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck! Of course you're here! Brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
He'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Preem. online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be
able to... 警告されたの。 織田とも連絡が取れないし、 何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、 弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ? 誰の? あなたの?
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、 あくまでもお父様を追悼するため、 操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、 みんなに役割がある。 美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。 だが、 お前が言うなら中止してもいい。 全部やめだ。 お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、 やり終えましょう。
ありがとう、花子。 せっかくの式典だ。 やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
花子様、あなたはお許しを、どうか話だけでもお聞きください。サブロー様は父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、ビー、
ラン。
シット、シット、シット。 Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? With this Delta the fuck out of here.
Everyone, go fuck yourself! Violation!
B, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor. Number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
Thank you.
Oh shit, not good.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they'd caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes. She respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen. Hanako-sama, kare ga rei no jinbutsu desu. Douka hanashi o kiite agete kudasai.
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Thing is, I'm damn determined, and got nothing to lose. I got your prototype relic jammed in my head. By freak coincidence, it stopped. Then helped me survive. A bullet. And now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality engrams is overriding itself onto my psyche. And if I don't find a way to stop it, well, it won't end well for me.
Hanako-sama! V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Bad feeling about this.
Damn it!
Terrorist attack!
On the ground, asshole! Don't move! Get the fuck out of here!
Sakamura! I can't leave him back there!
Forget him, guy's toast! Unless you want to wind up like him.
Thank you. fucking gun!
Don't you fucking dare float off. Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city. Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you who sleeps here.
Johnny?
Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please. Saying random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying
now,
out!
Now the ones sitting around waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocked, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trig, V.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
I know you're in there.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Oh, want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in? You're costing time.
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Takamura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain bitch.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason. I have been at all unclear?
Decided already. Is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
And what if I... obliged you to cooperate?
Have to send a swarm of proxies to do that. This here, talking, is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
This is true. So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person, at Ambers, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution. Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barging here.
We got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? You got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck!
Shit. Get ready.
Fuck.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
You're right. Hard to take my eyes off it. We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Saw the pseudo-endotrizine in your hand.
Can't very well function in this body without it, right? Got this strange impression your comatose self wanted to get rid of me. Actually put up a good fight.
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Think I woke up, derailed your plan in the nick of time.
And I think fear of death's got you spewing misdirected anger. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Huh. 50 years back. Mexican conflict.
When I was a young piss brain like you, I enlisted with a corp army. Was in Mexico when I realized that no matter the conflict, corps always win. Ordinary people always lose.
So, that the truth you decided to reveal in song?
Well, deserted first. Wound up here, locked in this room. Laid in bed, staring at the ceiling fan for a good month.
I wouldn't mind lying down right now. Watching a fan till the end of time.
It's why I brought you here. Wasting days, weeks. That's the step I want you to skip.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Wanna be clear, I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet, but I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Seriously? Smasher? He suddenly comes to mind? Last time we saw him,
didn't have a chance to say hello. That's why we gotta find him. Finally end this.
Right. Understood.
And I want Rogue to be there with you. It's important to me, and it's just as important for her.
So, I gotta tell Rogue everything?
Think I'd better do that. Handle it personally. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out. I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell. Thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this. For you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel pissed to Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.
Take a dip in the Gordon Saltwater Pool. Welcome back.
So, you ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay, one more time. You're just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel and hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
Actually, regretting this already. You're gonna strum her guilt, squeeze her for favors. Remind her all about how she left you to die in Sakatawa.
First, she was sure I was dead already. Second, I'd never do that to her. Don't have to.
What? You gonna use your charm?
Rogue's never said no to me. Ever.
Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
Fuck, it's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere. What's your poison?
Tequila old-fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
She's Ryder. May mean anything to you.
Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Hershey Street.
Billy Goat. More my style. He's gonna love it.
Sure you will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson, after I banged her.
Hey! What the...
Hey, drink slinger. Think I got something better. Hey, you Ruby.
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here.
Tell you what I heard, then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this. Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Good on you. Got a light? I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you. You don't seem surprised.
Was surprised, but not anymore. You probably don't remember.
I got flashes here and there. Not everything, thank God.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Feels, weird. This. You knowing about Johnny.
Face is changing, you know? Still look like V, but that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
I don't smoke.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smash has been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. Holo buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Idea the pills would lay you out like this.
Maybe it wouldn't be bad if you hadn't chased them down with fuck knows what.
So,
you ought to be
ready?
The one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Yeah, you sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
Ought to be happy I left it all.
For a moment there, you did seem like you were thinking about staying. I mean, you had such a good time.
Don't trust me after all, huh?
I know you thought about it. Saw it.
I did exactly what we agreed. Let's get out of here.
What is this place?
Yoke.
Place where Yoke. You can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
빨리 좀 하면 안 돼? 빨리 좀 하면 안 돼?
유왕거
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
'Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving.
놈들이야!
Why blind or deaf to you? You show me that if you don't want to play.
아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어. 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope.
넌 이참에 뭐라도 생각해놔. 길거리에서 존나 잘 먹힐 테니까.
get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼들 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired him direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고 모텔에서 도와줘서 고마웠어.
Welcome to reality.
Flawless work, V. Quangbo thinks your nickname should be the Furious Lion, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred.
Started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid him tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy. Sit, please. Let's talk.
Okay, so what's this about?
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Mm-hmm. And what kind?
Good question. Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
So sorry.
And why is that?
Sooner or later, love will only let you down.
Guess it'll be sooner.
So, we talking a man, a woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
Why?
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
You talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable.
Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists. I stop smiling at him for one millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful and terrifying.
Liam Northam. Nah, don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
Heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good. Liam goes to Riot all the time. Think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Not so fast. The scratch?
You'll get it.
Sure hope so. Question is, how much?
God, how mundane. No idea. Scads and scads of scratch. You happy?
Mm-hmm. You know, for us mere mortals, the mundane matters. Sometimes means the difference between life and death.
Don't lecture me. You want the job or not?
Can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Record.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
Where you going? Club's closed.
I'm looking for a guy. Name's Liam. Liam Northam. You know where I could find him?
No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Better rethink that, or you'll regret it.
One more word out of you and I'll scrap you so bad even trauma won't know your ass from your elbow. Delta, now.
what, trouble?
Hey, Linda, champagne to the VIP room, stat.
Okay, just let me give three their what? Check.
Nice tunes. Good work, music.
Yeah? Wouldn't know. I filtered out music and other ambient since I started here. Be deaf already if I...
Real busy. Yeah. You looking to spill your sorrows? This ain't the time.
Output's even worse.
Output, huh? Interesting. Anyway, where's he at?
You know I can't tell you that.